We want to show the hardness of this Black Robin Anvil that we're going to be producing. So I'm going to bounce a 3/4 inch ball bearing from 12 inches on 3 different anvils that have been ground to about the same finish on top. So the first one is a Swedish Sodorfors anvil, a good quality anvil. And it rebounds at least 90%. Now, I'll do it on the second one. This block of steel has not been heat treated yet. Now, the heat treated Black Robin Anvil.